Hi, welcome to Techcanvass. In this short video, we have explained on the question, is manual testing getting obsolete? Automation testing is certainly in demand these days. Ever wondered what is in the plate for manual testers? And hence the question arises, is manual testing no more needed? Don't worry, it's not so. Although there is no harm to upgrade your skills to suit the automation testing environment. But the truth is, manual testers are getting more impacted than anyone else. However, automation testing will never take over manual testing in near future. So where do we apply automation testing? There are many benefits which we can achieve with the automation testing tools. Automation testing is great for functionality tests when it comes to regression testing and smoke testing. Also, if there is any kind of update on the application under test, one can get fast feedback. Automation suite can be just started and need no manual intervention. While the tool takes care of the testing, testers can perform other activities in parallel. When it comes to performance and load stress testing, automation testing works like a charm. One can, in parallel, execute the application in different distributed environment. One can get it executed not only on different operating system, but also on different browsers at the same time. Sounds great, right? But here comes the conflicting thought. When it comes to usability testing, how much automation will help? When it comes to user interface testing, for sure, people will prefer manual over automation testing. How about ad hoc testing? Not everything can be scripted in code, right? Automation testing has its own limitation. Business leaders should keep these limitations in mind while scoping the test for their application. Let's discuss few points on limitation. Agile testing. SDLC has adopted agile methodology, replacing traditional models. The focus is on reduced delivery cycle, meaning faster and continuous software development. Agile testing becomes a rigorous process. In fact, many have started thinking it as a hyped one. Due to the budget and time constraint, the very essence of testing sometimes gets lost. Continuous maintenance. With upgraded technology, upgrade in the support and report tools. Changes in the framework. Automation testing becomes a liability to maintenance activity. Feasibility of automation testing. Though it sounds funny, automation test scripts are not always possible. What if the scenario from the requirement was not thought of? A particular scenario was not scripted due to multiple reasons, time constraint or complexity, or simply it was not scriptable. What if the test script has error, bug, which was found later during the project execution? What if the other supporting tools go down, like third-party tool, the network configuration, or the higher environments were not supported? Availability of expert resource. With high demand of automation testing, the technical expertise is not much available in the market. It's difficult to find a resource who has good domain knowledge and at the same time is a skilled programmer too. Quality is the ally of schedule and cost, not their adversary. If we have to sacrifice quality to meet schedule is because we are doing the job wrong from the very beginning. In short, A combination of automation and manual testing works great together. Both have their own pros and cons. Agile and automation testing go hand in hand. Business leaders need to take decision whether to go for automation testing or to continue with manual testing. We hope this video is of help to you. We welcome your feedback and related queries. You can contact us at info@techcanvass.com. Thank you.